guys. My name is Jean. I'm 12 years old. I'm in class 6 at Jordan Primary and Secondary School. I like English. I like English so much. Sure, I usually sing this song in my free time. And today, I will talk about my English class and the importance of English. My sister is the one who made me king on English. In the vacation places the world, she taught me something like the numbers, how to write, and many other sentences. At the time, I think English is very difficult. But when my sister take me to this class, Miss Brown in this class, I felt English is easy on the way to class. I'm very afraid. I don't know how will I communicate. What should I do and what should I say? I'm very worried. But when I go there, I'm not worried anymore because in this class, I can sing an English song, I can play some game of English, and the lecture is so easy to understand. It's very great. After a while, I see myself is more improved. Miss Fung tells me and my friend to talk with foreigners on the internet. It's very wonderful. So, as you know, English is the international language for each other far over the world to communicate with each other. It's very essential for each student. Students learning English will have a lot more career in the future. When you master the skill, reading, speaking, writing, listening, the chance of finding a good job will be higher. Finally, I will try more and more to make my family pleased. Goodbye, see you later.